terrible times dating in her early 30s, and some of it I think was because she wanted to get married. So maybe she had that on her mind the whole time. But she kept dating people who would date her for a long time, a year or so, seemed very serious, and then say they didn't want to get married, and then they'd turn around and immediately marry someone 10 years younger. Younger. And so we actually played this at her wedding when she finally got married. years later to a very young man. And I know, it's pretty funny. So this is called Once Upon a Time. I'm going to start on the 5. I think it's 5. I'm going to do that, okay?
Okay.
Married someone else. I thought what we had going here was strong. What happened to that loving laughter? I want the happily ever after. You know this ain't the first time I've been wrong. The statement seems getting too alarming. I'm ready for my Prince Charming. I need a man. Couple